Hello, we're here at the American College of Rheumatology annual meeting in Washington, D.C. in 2016. I'm here with Dr. Laura Cappelli. Dr. Cappelli, tell us about some of the research you're presenting here.
We're presenting some really interesting research about patients that are developing new rheumatic disease after being treated for their cancer with a new type of oncology drug. These drugs work by activating the immune system, and patients are developing an arthritis that looks like rheumatoid arthritis and other symptoms that look like Sjogren's syndrome. So we're presenting on our findings with these patients.
Excellent. How have you been collaborating with oncology on this matter?
That's a great question, and our collaboration with oncology is very important for the success of our research. So we work closely with the groups who treat a lot of patients with these types of drugs. So we're working with the lung cancer group and the melanoma group to see their patients in referral, but also to collaborate on laboratory work and collecting clinical data to understand these new conditions.
Well, thank you for the important work you're doing. All the best to you here.
You're welcome.